Morgana.
Hear me, O King of the Storm. By the Storm Cinder's blessing, will the path to the Storm be opened? The Oracle goes hence in her King's name.
Luna. Where is she now?
The Eye of the Storm. When the Covenant is forged, the Oracle and Ring shall await their King at the Walls of Water. Stray not from the path.
She's a messenger. A spirit. Faithful to the Oracle.
For real?
We're going beyond real now, Bao.
Let Luna know I'm okay, and she won't have to wait much longer. We'll be together soon.
The crystal was gifted to mankind, that we might know lasting prosperity.
If the crystal belongs to everyone, how come only Lucis gets to use it?
The kings of Lucis do not simply use the crystal. They also protect it.
Wait. So my dad's guarding it?
Yes.
I had no idea.
To crown the King of Light is the calling of the crystal. And keeping the crystal safe until that day falls to the line of Lucis.
And I'm the chosen.
Yes, only the true king, anointed by the crystal, can purge our star of its scourge.
You really think I can do that?
As Oracle, I will see to it. To aid the king is the Oracle's calling.
Then I guess I can do it. I won't let you down.
I know you won't.
Unto the king alone this voice is heard. To follow the words is to follow the chosen path. Bridging heaven and earth, it strikes the storm's ephemeral yet eternal light. To the light must go the king.
Lady Lunafreya has done well to keep the ring from falling into enemy hands.
All we need to do is hit Altisha.
That entails passage aboard a ship. Kaim may serve us now as it did them then.
The hidden harbor. Just my work. My Vera set it up.
So, in the meantime,
we head into the storm.
Another day, another deal.
You see this, Nacht?
What about it? Let's go.
First Titan, now Rama. Chasing down deities is hard work.
Think how Lady Lunafreya must feel.
If the strain of the rites is as Gentiana suggested, I fear she's far less off than we are.
Hut! See you, Slowpoke!
The hunt is on.
Knocked. Overhead.
What the hell? I can't get a hold of her.
Iris?
She call you?
No messages.
Well, now we'll hit them.
Should be good practice. Glad that's over.
Let's go back and play video games.
Go back where?
To our hotel room?
Not gonna happen.
Hup!
Hup! Easy now.
Better keep up.
Thanks for the ride.
Nice riding with you.
Ah.
the young prince is recovering well.
Who?
Gentiana, my messenger. The prince has read of our kind.
Oh, I tried to, but I only know what Luna told me.
Lady Luna Freya.
Yeah, Luna for Luna.
It is heartening to see the future king and the Oracle enjoy such familiarity. The fate of our world may depend on it.
I remember
back in Tenebrae with Gentiana.
The revelation of the Storm Sender awaits the king. Hurry hence to the Eye of the Storm. Foreign hordes fear the true king's ascension. The fearful seek to seal the path of what must come.
What is it? Another headache?
I heard her. Gentiana.
Divine voices in your head again?
Hopefully it won't amount to the same headache it did with the Archeon. Messengers are divine entities.
And just like the Oracle speaks to the gods for the people, the messengers speak to the people for the gods.
So she's Lady Luna Freya's partner in divine. Imperials above us!
Thanks.
Last
once in the cave.
Let's hurry up and get this over with.
Finally, time to meet with the Storms.
You'd better look your best.
Let's go. This should be quick.
This story about Lady Luna Freya coming through town was true after all.
Judging by the timing of her visit, she probably set course for the Archeon as soon as she fled the Crown City.
You really owe her big time, Noct.
Can't wait to thank her in person.
Probably got her phone on silent.
The power of the gods in the palm of your hands.
Never dreamt I'd see lore come to life before my very eyes.
Leaving Insomnia was eye-opening? This is mind-blowing.
See Leviathan, right?
Indeed. I dare say Lady Luna Freya seeks the Hydrant as we speak.
Which means another rite, and a heavier burden. Hope she can hold up.
Means we must be as well.
Easy now.
Look, over there. I bet that's the spot lightning struck.
And we're supposed to go inside? Here we are. Foshaw Hollow.
No telling what waits inside.
Stay sharp.
Always.
We're drifting into the deep end.
I can't quite make out how deep it was.
I've got a bad feeling about this place.
As if danger lurks around every corner.
Avoid all corners. Got it.
I should be able to slip through.
Let's see. Maybe for you. Pretty easy for me, though. On second thought, maybe not.
Shh, keep quiet.
Who? What? Where?
I don't know, but I don't like it.
Stay alert, everyone.
Uncle! I think I can handle this all by myself.
Problem? Nothing more than what
I'll play it by ear then.
That's crossing the line.
Sorry! Hey! Where'd you learn that one, Nox?
Say your prayers!
None the worse for wear.
Bring on the next one.
Never miss!
try.
Starting to get the hang of this.
I've seen worse.
Yep.
close for comfort.
I'm comfortable just being alive.
Mas. Udah, dipanggil.
Udah, makanya.
Bentar saya habis itu.
Saya
mau rapat dulu sama.
Tinggal ya.
Sama Sari dulu enggak apa? Di bawah.
Kan ya. Di screening dulu ya. Nanti.
Bajam 4 ini ya.
Heeh.
Ya, Mas. Berapa ya, Mas? Ya. Ayo. Bayar.
Digoreng sama aja, Pak?
Iya. Jangan bayar ya, Mbak.
Iya.
Berapa tuh?
18.500.
Oke,
Mbak,
ini
nanti
diangkat.
Oke, kasih. My sense were on the right track.
She's here. I just know it.
Show yourself already!
Cool it.
Yep.
Yourself.
What was she talking about?
It's me.
You?
Something about her baby?
Yeah, if it's anything like her, I ain't going near it.
Oh. Do you guys see anything?
Nothing that's...
That's the last runestone.
Oh, finally.
Is it? The power of the storm.
I expected more fire and brimstone.
Some gods are friendlier than others, I guess.
But not all of them. Poor Luna.
Perhaps you'd better console her in person.
Just a boat ride away.
Lose that scowl along the way.
Will do.
Guess Rama finally got sick of showers.
Up there, it's huge!
Way bigger than the last one we saw!
Yeah?
Hey, Highness. About your call.
Yeah.
Well, I found her, but she's out of base. Now, I can handle Mirage folk, no problem.
Don't worry about it.
Yeah?
We'll figure it out.
You sure about that?
Yeah. Thanks for the heads up. Later.
Who was that?
Cindy.
What? You can't talk to her like that.
Yeah, I can. I just did.
And does she have any choice words for you?
Yeah. Regalia's at an Imperial base.
Oh, boy.
Guess that just leaves.
When do we retrieve her?
I'd say now.
This is nothing more than conjecture. But I suspect that ship was due to arrive far earlier.